Hello, everybody. I'm Vandana Mehrotra here. And do you remember the saying, once in a blue moon? Yes, today is that once in a blue moon. And it's just not once in a blue moon. It's a blue-red supermoon. The moon will be 30% brighter and bigger than the general moons. It's a supermoon. It's a once in a blue moon happening in 150 years, where the alignment of the cosmos, the universe, is happening in such a way to uplift humanity. So it's time to tune into that vibration, tune into that frequency, tune into higher and greater version of yourself. So what do I strongly recommend you to do in this super blue moon today, super blue red moon today, is meditate. Just sit in silence, silence of your voice, silence of your mind. So what you need to do, just close your eyes, and whatever thoughts are going on in your mind, many thoughts that are going in your mind, just observe them. Say maybe for 10-15 minutes, and then gradually bring those thoughts to one thought. It could be your Om chanting, any mantra chanting. It could be me, anything. It could be your name. It could be anything that helps you go from many thoughts to just one thought. And while you are in that one thought, gradually try to go into a no thought state. Now, what is a no thought state? So when you are dancing, you know, vigorously, you are in a no thought state. You cannot dance and think. When you are crying, you are in a no thought state. When you are laughing the way, you know, bursting into tears, or, you know, as if your stomach is going to burst all over, uncontrolled laughter, that is a no thought state. So actually, while you are tuning yourself from many thoughts to one thoughts to no thoughts, no thoughts is a state of egolessness. And when you are not there, who is there? The divine flows into you. So today is an auspicious arrangement of the cosmos, of the universe. At 11 degree, certain things are happening, and this is a year of 11, which is year of new beginnings. 1-1 is a sign of new beginnings, is a symbol for new beginnings. It's a catalyst for new beginnings. Today is the day where you can tune yourself into a higher version of yourself, and some truth that needs to be revealed to you for your own evolution will occur to you. Today is a special day for the evolving human consciousness, because the whole cosmos has made an arrangement for that to happen. So I strongly recommend, I strongly request, I plead, please meditate in that time for as long as you can. For as long as you can, because something major is about to happen to humanity. So I request your cooperation, I request your support, and for your own good, for your own benefit, for your own contribution to humanity, please meditate today. Move from many thoughts to one thought, to no thought, which is silence. Thank you so much for listening to me. I hope you will do this and come back to me and tell me what you experienced. Subscribe to my channel.